Good afternoon, folks. Big Bo with RVs, Big Bo and Parkway RV Center. And got another nice Class A motorhome we're going to review today, guys. Y'all bear with me. I'm still getting over this sinus infection I've got. But today we're going to review a 2015 Fleetwood Bounder. And this is a floor plan that Fleetwood Bounder doesn't make anymore. This is a bunkhouse. This is a model 34B. It's 35 feet, 7 inches long. It's got 49,000 miles. Guys, I'm way under book on this one. I'll show you a printout of the book when we go inside, but I've got it for $74,900. Way under what a new 2022 costs, and you can't even get a bunkhouse in a Bounder anymore. And let's look around it, guys. Take a look. It's a three-slide unit built on the Ford F53 chassis, 6.8-liter Triton V10. Does have the 362 horse, 457 pound-feet of torque. I know it says gets all new furniture, guys. Had a flaking furniture problem, like so many others did in this year. But I've got all that put in. Just hadn't took it off the door and the window yet. So you've got all new, either replaced or reupholstered furniture. So you don't have to worry about that flaking furniture problem for many. I mean, this newer stuff won't ever flake like that stuff did. So I'm not going to say it won't ever, but I guarantee you'll get 10, 12, 15 years or longer before you even have to worry about that. So we spent all that money on that you don't have to, because most dealers now just sell it like it is because it's used. But we still go through the trouble to do that for you guys, even though it costs us a couple of grand. And we're still selling it way under book. We're about $10,000-$11,000 under base retail with no added options. And this is a Bounder Classic Series, guys. So it's got more of the original Bounder colors to it. Of course, Bounder best-selling motorhome Class A of all time. It's got 50-amp electrical service. I am hooked to shore power. Does have a 5,500-watt Onan gasoline generator. Runs great. 5,000-pound tow capacity. Full body paint. Got the Alcoa wheels. You know, these are pretty upscale for a Class A gas. And MSRP new in 15 on this was $127,000. Well, guess what, guys? Between 2015 and 2022, the MSRP prices on Bounders went up almost $100,000. And you look on RV Trader, new Bounders are... you can't touch these. I'm filming, ma'am. I'm sorry. You can't touch these now. You can't touch these for anywhere close to that. What I'm getting at, you're going to spend around MSRP, maybe a little under for a brand new one. Or you can buy this one for $74,900. Let's look inside. And like I said, we did put new for. Oh, it does have an outside TV. Sorry about that. As we step inside, now the front chairs are fine because it has a flex steel chair, so I didn't have to reupholster those. They're absolutely fine. That's the thing about flex steel. They didn't use that cheap pleather crap like they did on everything else. So the front seats are great. Got a backup camera. It's got the hydraulic leveling jacks, heated power mirrors. $49,899 on the miles. Got a big one-piece windshield. Everything up here is just like it should be. We did put new carpet in it. It wasn't that bad, but you know, whoever had this thing had kids, and you could tell where they spilt a couple of things in it over the years, and that's just typical. I mean, guys, I've got a four-year-old myself. I mean, she spills stuff in the house all the time. So we went ahead and replaced it, what little bit of carpet it had. And then, of course, this is a brand-new sofa, the sleeper sofa from Rec Pro. And then had all the dinette cushions recovered because it was flaking as well as the trim pieces. So all that's redone. Did a little contrasting colors, trying to make it pop a little bit. I think everything looks good. The table booth makes a bed. You've got a sleeper sofa. Got a television right here, guys. great location. This is the NADA I just printed. Average retail, just adjusting for the miles. I don't add for the full body paint, the TVs, or anything else. You can see 86,572. Average retail, 71,842. I got 74.9 on it. So that's, like I said, big chunk back of book, and I've already spent the money having all the upholstery fixed for you. Other dealers I've noticed had in their advertising, when they had that flaking furniture problem, they either don't show you the furniture where you can see the flaking furniture, or they've got some cheap Amazon or Walmart seat covers on it. We go ahead and still fix them, guys. It may delay me getting these online because they're waiting on furniture for a little while, but it makes a difference. And of course, like all of our used RVs, even though I'm selling this thing way, way less than what I should be according to the market and the NADA and RV Trader, we're still going to guarantee the slide outs to work. We guarantee the refrigerator, freezer to get to operating temp. We guarantee both roof airs to get to operating temp and the generator to run and put out like it's supposed to. Now, let me just clarify that one more time. That's what we guarantee, guys, for the price we sell it for. That's one reason why our prices are so much lower than everybody else. We don't guarantee your check anything else. If you want to check it yourself, you're more than welcome to before deciding to buy it or not. And third-party inspection services are always welcome. Sorry, guys. Try to keep my voice. I'm drinking some water while I'm doing this. So understand that anything else on it, you'll have to fix yourself or use it like it is. All we guarantee is just the major things that cost you the most money if they don't work. So, that's what we guarantee to work, guys. It's got Corian countertops. I don't see any stress cracks. Three burner stove top and oven. You've got stainless steel oven. That's nice. Now, I've had this plugged up since yesterday, so refrigerator and freezer, I do know works for a fact. It's been on long enough. They're at operating temp. In fact, you've got, I don't know if you can see it, you got some ice on the back of the freezer wall there. So, yeah, that works. Little pantry right here. You've got bunk beds, of course, star of the show. You got two bunk beds. I do like that tie-dye little curtain there for privacy. You've got RV toilet, which is the China porcelain RV toilet. You've got medicine cabinet, bathroom. Shower looks good. Around the skylight, no signs of water damage. There's no smoke or pet odors in here. It's actually got a king bed. It originally came with a queen, but this one took a king. Somebody went with the king bed, so that always makes it nice. You've got solid sliding door for privacy. You've got TV right here. Closet right here. Excuse the big ugly guy in the mirror. And by the way, thanks everybody for the get well soon wishes. I really appreciate that. I feel a lot better today than I did yesterday when I shot that last video, and I apologize. I was feeling pretty good on cold medicine, so if I said something things on there I and made some obvious mistakes, I'm sorry. But anyway, this unit 74.9, haggle free firm. Financing's available with approved credit. We charge no extra fees besides the applicable sales tax. And of course, if you are a Georgia resident, we have to charge you $100 highway impact fee, a $40 to $50 tag and title fee. And sorry about that, guys. I may have to cut this one short. Getting a little tickle in my throat. Oh, don't you love this crap? I get it almost every year. But that, now that $100 highway impact fee, $40 to $50 tag and title fee applies to Georgia residents only. If you've got questions about it, guys, of course, that is a haggle-free firm price. Doesn't matter where you come from or how you pay for it. That's the price, $74.9 plus applicable sales tax. Again, we guarantee generator slide outs to work like they're supposed to. We guarantee roof air conditioners to work. We guarantee refrigerator and freezer to get the operating temp. And like I said, everything else is sold as is. And of course, we guarantee it to run down the road like it's supposed to. We don't, you know, we did drive this thing several hundred miles back here. It's got almost new tires on it, so I don't think you had to worry about that. But if you're interested in it, give us a call. 706-965-7929. We have no extra fees, no dock fees, prep fees, tag and title fee, or tag and title if you're Georgia, of course, but we don't have any get-ready fees. We don't have inspection fees, freight fees, none of that nonsense. Like other dealers charge, auto dealers add thousands of dollars to the advertised price and fees they don't tell you about until you get ready to sign on the dotted line. And keep in mind, guys, all those fees are 100% dealer profit, 100% unnecessary to purchase a used or new RV. So we don't charge any of those fees. And guys, we keep buying and selling easy, simple, and done here. You know, that's why we've been in business for 53 years. That's why we sell 500 to 600 units a year. First of all, we got the best prices on used RVs in the country. That's a well-established fact. You get online, look up 2015 Bounders under 50,000 miles, 34Bs. You'll see real quick we're way, way under everybody else, and they're not telling you about the fees that they charge that we don't either. We do more. I mean, we like I said, we put carpet in them if they need it. We do the upholstery work if they need it. That's something most dealers won't ever do on a used RV, but we do. We put everything up front, what we do for the price we charge, and that's how we do it, guys. We have a set markup. We get a good buy in one. We sell a good buy in it. And this is a good buy for what it is. I mean, often you can buy a motorhome like this and leave with instant equity in it if you go by the book. So, I don't go by the book. I go by what we paid for it. If I went by the book, I'd sell everything at NADA retail, but I don't do that. So, I got a really good deal on it, and that's because I bought it because of flaking furniture. I mean, that's just a little trade secret we do. And we make the numbers work out, we'll buy it. I'm not going to buy one that needs a lot of work, but carpet and getting furniture recovered, that's no big deal. So I don't mind buying one like that and saving a little bit of money so I can pass that savings along to you. Because honestly, if this thing looked like it did now at auction, I'd pay every bit of $75,000 for this thing at a dealer auction. If it already had the upholstery and the carpet done, so, and then it'd get it back here, and I'd sell it for $4,000 or $5,000 more. So, anyway, that's one reason why we get them so cheap, guys. And if you've got something for sale and it's nice, it's clean, give us a call. We'll give you a good cash offer for it, and we'll even pick it up. We can make the numbers work out for both of us, even if it's a long distance away. And if you're, by the way, guys, if you have one for sale, let me give you a separate number to call. Call 423-605-6747. That's Dad's number. He'll help you out with making you an offer on the RV that you've got for sale. And, of course, you can call us anytime at sales here at 706-965-7929. You can email us sales@parkwayrvcenter.com. Of course, my website. See my current selection of used RVs, parkwayrvcenter.com. Link in the video description below. We take trade-ins and financing is available with approved credit. And no upsells and no dealer interest rate markup. So that we save you thousands of dollars on financing just off that right there. But thank you again for watching. I appreciate it and look forward to seeing you here in beautiful Ringgold, Georgia.